A man logging on private property off State Route 93 South sustained a head injury when a tree fell on him shortly after 11 a.m. Monday. MedFlight transported him to Grant Medical Center in Columbus. His identity and condition were not available as of press time.